I had them leave off the mustard and onion.
Oh, too bad. A girl likes a little spice in her life now and then.
Mm-hmm. French fries?
Ooh, your request. It's off the record?
Yeah.
You're not going to tell me why I'm going to do this for you.
It would put you in an ethical bind.
Harm, you're always putting me in some kind of bind. Why the hell do I put up with you? So then, if I do this for you, you're going to be in my debt.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
And you don't worry about what I might ask you to do for me in return?
I think I could handle it.
What do you want me to do?
Congresswoman, always a pleasure to see you.
Well, I want to talk to you in person before the National Security Subcommittee meets next week on 2002 appropriations.
Well, I trust there's not a problem with our request. Covert ops are very important. We need that increased funding.
Well, you did ask for quite a lot. I see you keep lionfish.
That's right.
Here's what I don't understand. They'll kill any fish you put in the tank, but they'll leave each other alone.
Fear, respect, need. Who knows what motivates a fish?
People are pretty much the same. You can never tell what drives them.
Congresswoman, do you want something?
I look forward to seeing you next week on the Hill. I think you'll find me one of your strongest supporters.
Have you no shame?
Hey, you didn't leave me much choice.
What do you want to know about Dundin?
We believe that an Air Force Lieutenant R.C. Coffin was in or around the area the night of the alleged incident. Was he working for the CIA?
What makes you think that?
Because Lieutenant Coffin was TAD to Air Force Intelligence around the time of the massacre at Dundin. Because his records are sealed. Because he received a Lieutenant Colonel separation package when he left the service. He never achieved a rank higher than Lieutenant.
Enough. R.C. was one of ours. He flew for the Air Force by day and the company by night. He flew agents in country and into the North.
What was his role at Dundin?
I don't know. He was not part of our pacification effort.
Was there another American pilot there?
Not according to our report.
Who led the raid at Dundin?
Harry Drax, program director at Long Island Province.
Tell me exactly what happened the night of August 12th, Clay.
Agent Drax issued orders to carry out a sweep of the village and to neutralize members of the VC infrastructure. He told his men to expect heavy resistance. They went in shooting. When it was done, 45 people had died.
Was it CIA policy to include civilians in the body count?
It was the fashion then. The Battle of Dundin came at a time when the South Vietnamese needed a victory. It was written up as such.
Where's Harry Drax now?
Harry Drax underwent a change of status at Dundin. He was shot in the back and buried in one of the mass graves.
Well, who filed the confidential report?
The field agent, Ellis Berg.
I need you to put me in touch with him.
Well, most of us never stray far from the agency. Ellis Burke lives not 2 miles from here.
What really happened that night?
It's been rumored that Harry Drax lost his sense of perspective.
What's that CIA speak for killing babies?